Here's how to check physical properties for your part file. Go to File, iProperties, Physical, and Update. There's the physical properties.